Hi guys. So Marco's here. Got Jimmy. So this is our first video that we're gonna be doing for our vlog. I guess kind of what we promised on Twitter. In a couple minutes, we are going to Buffalo Wild Wings, in Burlington, Massachusetts. We're gonna do the Blazin' Wing Challenge for our first video. Someone DM'd us. They chose to remain anonymous. We came up with the idea, Yeah, we're going to go do the Blazin' Wing Challenge at Buffalo Wild Wings. So what we have to do is we have to eat 12 wings, bone in. That's a deal breaker. Bone in, Blazin' sauce. Is it Blazin'?
Yeah. 6 minutes.
6 minutes. You can't drink anything. You can use napkins. 6 minutes. Let's see.
That's all I know for rules.
Oh, well, apparently it was like
300,000
Scoville units, like on the Scoville, like from zero to heat scale, yeah. But I guess they put in like the ghost pepper to the Blazin' flavor that they got. And it's like how 1.5 million Scoville units now. So it's a big jump. I don't know if anybody has eaten the Blazin' flavored wings. That light is really bothering.
Yeah, gotta get that fixed.
Anyways, apparently it's really hot. We were reading some reviews on the internet. It's a very good resource to use today. Yeah, apparently it's really hot. So we're gonna leave in a couple minutes. We're just trying to prep ourselves because apparently this is really hot. So yeah, here we go.
Stay tuned.
If we make it. We're back.
Kind of.
Yeah. I mean, physically we're back, but I don't know if I'm there mentally, because
I'm in a lot of pain.
I don't know if my tongue is there. Like, I can see it, but I can't feel it. Jimmy did the challenge. He ate all 12 wings. You want to... Woo! Jimmy. You guys see that? He did it. 12 wings in 5 minutes and 15 seconds. I, on the other hand, I got 7 wings, all right?
Serious growth in right now.
All right. I got 7 wings. Jimmy did all 12. I don't know how. But Jimmy said that was the worst pain he's ever felt in his life.
Easily.
And why am I holding a remote? And I just, the food was hot. Like, not the blazing sauce. Like, yeah, that was spicy. But the food was so hot. And, like, every time I took a bite, I was like, ooh, like, that's pretty hot. So, like, that kind of, like, messed me up. Where Jimmy, on the other hand,
burned
the back of his throat. After we ate the wings, I was like, Jimmy, are you okay? He's, like, shaking. And he's, like, all these boogers are coming out of his nose. And, like, his eyes are watery. And I'm, like, focusing on Jimmy all the time. And I'm, like, I didn't realize my mouth was on fire. But I'm not going to lie. The lady at the Buffalo Wild Wings in Burlington, Massachusetts, I'm giving them a good review because they're nice. She gave me a shirt too.
And she bought my wings.
And she bought his wings. So I'm going to be a real team player and get a Sharpie and put a big fat L on the shirt because I didn't do it, but I participated. They made me pay for my wings. And the milk he drank. He didn't have to pay for the milk.
The milk I drank and then threw up in the bathroom.
Oh my god.
So it never actually left.
Okay, let's roll that clip. So, what was going through your mind when you threw up?
We just went to the bathroom, seeing if I could cool down a little, maybe clear some room for my stomach, and then I went into the stall.
Well, originally you just wanted to poop, right?
Yeah, and then I went into the stall, and the puke just started pouring out of my mouth before I could even get all the way in. And then I went over to the toilet, threw up twice, like a good bleh, bleh, and then I felt amazing.
He was like on Step Brothers. I think I'm gonna go up. And he came out of the stall and I was like, he threw up. And the worst part is, there was a guy in the bathroom and he was like, what the hell? Like, these guys got the GoPro in here. He's looking at it on his phone.
We recorded some guy in the bathroom.
I was like, we did the blazing challenge. And he was like, good luck with that. And I was like, yeah.
That's my mouth.
Couldn't really speak because my mouth was on fire.
And the water in the bathroom was like 200 degrees, so it made everything even worse.
Yeah, he was like weirded out. I don't think he washed his hands after he used the bathroom because he was just weirded out that we were having a GoPro. And
he didn't want to burn his hands.
Yeah, but overall, if you're going to do the Blazing Wing Challenge, be prepared.
Don't do it.
No. Just be prepared. I mean, I'm Mexican. I can handle the sauce, but like...
He only ate 7. He couldn't handle the sauce.
All right. You know what? I still got my shirt. Who's laughing now? All right. But thank you guys for watching. This is our first vlog video. So should we just say vlog or vlog video? Because vlog stands for video blog.
Well, it's a video blog video.
All right. So this is our first video vlog. Wait.
No.
This is our first vlog video. Yep. All right. Let us know what you guys think. It may not be what it was built to be expected. These wings got me all messed up, man. But you guys know what I'm saying. So let us know what you think. Any other ideas. I mean, hey, we're willing to do it. All right. Peace out, homie.